6:08 is bringing you the first alert to new developments on a major crash in Shreveport this afternoon. The crash happened just after 11 o'clock today at Dollarway Drive at Jewella Avenue. According to Shreveport Police, a maroon Cadillac was driving north on Jewella nearing Dollarway when it was hit by a blue Honda Accord traveling east on Dollarway Drive. The two people in the Cadillac were taken to the hospital. One of them is in critical condition after being thrown from the vehicle.